Watch Marner getting hit hard here. A bouncing puck, a foot race. Great job of keeping it to the open. And then right underneath the blocker, Kämpf gets control. Make sure he has a little separation. Now he gets settled and underneath the arm of Vasilevskiy.